Ja bih te zamolio da ovog momka predstaviš koji je on.
Dijamante je naš novi saigrač. Ja sam relativno nov, isto sam došao kad i on. Ja sam iz Beograda, on je iz Amerike, iz Los Angelesa, ali ajde nek nam on kaže više malo...
Da, zamoli ga, molim te da se predstavi.
Just introduce yourself in English and then I'll translate for people that don't speak English.
I'm Dumonte Flanagan from Los Angeles, California.
Dumonte Flanagan is Los Angeles, California.
I went to Cleveland State University and I was born and raised in Cleveland, Ohio.
Školu je završio u Clevelandu i tamo je proveo treći deo svog života. Tamo je odrastao u Clevelandu, Ohio.
On je prvi Amerikanac u istoriji pirotske košarke koja je postio od 1952.
You're first American in pirate history that that goes all the way back since 1952.
Piše istoriju.
Writing a history.
Yeah. I mean, it's an honor to be on this team. This league is a very respected league and I'm just happy to be here.
Čast mu je što je na nama u timu. Ovo je liga koja je koju poštuju, gde ima respekta i on je srećan što je sa nama u timu ove godine.
Kažu da brojni američki košarkaši žele da dođe u Srbiju, jer je to odskočna daska da pokušaju da naprave karijeru u Evropi.
A lot of American guys want to come to Serbia to play in this league because they use it as it's a really good for a beginning of their career. They use it as a test start.
Well, yeah, it's a blessing to even be here because, you know, with the times right now with coronavirus, not a lot of players are getting a spot to play. So I'm just happy to be here and happy to represent Serbia and come and play in this league.
S obzirom na ovu cijelu situaciju sa koronom, ne mnogo Amerikanaca dobio uopšte šansu za angažman i on je stvarno srećan i ovo što može da reprezentuje Srbiju i igra u ovoj ligi srpske.
Koliko zna o Srbiji i o srpskoj košarci, pretpostavljam da zna ovo iz NBA, ali da li zna još neko?
How much do you know about Serbian basketball? Do you assume that you know somebody from the, most people from the NBA? Do you know anything else like Besider or...
I mean, I know a bunch of players that are in the NBA from Serbia, and I know that Serbia has a lot of talent that comes from here.
Zna za igrače srpske koji su trenutno u NBA-u i zna za to da mnogi talenti dolaze iz Srbije.
Da li je znao za Karija Svetislav Pešić?
Znao about Kari Pešić, the coach who just came to see us, you know about him?
Yeah, I know about him, he coaches in Barcelona. Everybody knows him, he's a well-respected coach around the world.
Došao je u grad, da?
He came to the city where he is from.
Yeah, I know.
Da, znao je, upoznali su ga sa tim kad je došao da je Kari Pešić odavde i mi smo svi srećni što je on došao da nas poseti i da će izdvojio svoje vreme da pogleda jedan trener.
Došao si u grad kojeg znaju i posvete Slavu Pešiću ili po tradiciji naše košarke?
He came to the city that's known because of Svetislav Pešić and because of Serbian basketball.
Biće prilike da na treningu i od njega nešto naučiš.
We'll have a chance to learn something from you too, in practice. I think so.
Kažimo da želim da jednog dana igra u Barceloni.
I wish you to play one day in Barcelona.
Thank you. I appreciate it. I wish so one day.
Okay.